Thank you. Marin found a tiny but powerful turbine. She connected it to a ball joint on the submarine's tail.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As she got nearer to the resting place of the fallen clockwork seahorse, Merrin wondered what had brought it here. Had it perished while protecting the Marrows against the Red Reapers?
Thank you.
No sooner had she salvaged the parts of the destroyed seahorse than a horde of Red Reapers descended on her from above. Could she escape the bone vaults before they caught her? No sooner had she salvaged the parts of the destroyed seahorse than a horde of Red Reapers descended on her from above. Could she escape the bone vaults before they caught her?